Sandra, thank you. Well, we now have some new information about a deadly house fire in a Dry Grove Township from yesterday. The McLean County coroner identifying the victim as 75-year-old Janice Morris of Bloomington. Multiple fire departments responded to the fire just after 2 p.m. Deputies removed Morris from the home. However, she died at the scene due to smoke inhalation. The cause of the fire remains under investigation tonight.